Go ahead.
Hey, my name is Greg Zeller with Sabian Cymbals. Happy to be here today. Just wanted to take you quickly through some of the new products that we just introduced in January at the NAMM show. Our Explosion series in the AAX line has been extremely popular, and due to that, we had some requests for some subtle variations within that series. And what we've come out with are the new AAX Explosion Fast Crashes. Now, these cymbals are extremely thin, but they're tempered in such a way that makes them incredibly durable. You can see they're very flexible, but these cymbals will activate with very minimal effort. So you can see just with the touch of a finger, you can get that cymbal to resonate. Start playing with the stick. They're very quick. They're fast, like the name implies. So you hit them, they speak, they get out of the way. We're doing these in 14 through 19 inch diameters. So you've got 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, and 19. You've got the 11 inch Explosion Fast Splash. This is the 16 AAX Fast. A nice complement between the 16 and the 18. We've also had tremendous success with our Raw Bell Dry Ride series. We started with the HH, was the original series. Then we introduced the AA Raw Bell Dry Ride in 21, which was also extremely popular. So we incorporated AAX and HHX 21 Raw Bell Dry Rides as well. So obviously, Raw Bell tells you what the bell's about. That gives you a lot of articulation and a very dominant bell. A fairly controlled bow. Cymbal stays controlled, doesn't get away from you. Also, within our Artisan series, we originally introduced the 20 and the 22-inch Artisan rides. Again, very popular items, and we've had a lot of requests for crash cymbals and hi-hats to complement those ride cymbals. So this year we came out with the 16 and 18 Artisan Crash. Very thin, extremely heavily hand-hammered, very complex tonal sound. And we also came out with the 13, 14, and 15-inch Artisan hats. So we've got the... Nice foot chick, but you still get a nice, dark, complex sound out of the hat. They all blend very well together. They're versatile cymbals as well. Right now, Chad Smith from the Red Hot Chili Peppers is playing 15-inch Artisan hats, so it's not just limited to jazz players with those cymbals. And these are just kind of a fun little thing that we introduced. This is part of the Radius series, Terry Bozzio's signature line. And these are the new Nano hats. We're doing these in 7 and 9-inch. Terry's been playing these for years. They're just kind of an auxiliary, high-pitched, short decay. Terry's playing them primarily closed, just kind of on either side of the snare drum. So that's pretty much it. That's the new stuff. Hope you get a chance to check it out. Appreciate it.